if something were to jostle the fabric of space-time, they should send out ripples in the fabric of space, and it's those ripples that we now call gravitational waves.